All right, well, in other news this afternoon, the adoptive parents of a North Carolina teen found dead years after being reported missing. Well, they will have separate trials. Sandy and Casey Parsons face multiple charges, including first-degree murder. Their 13-year-old daughter, Erica, was last seen in 2011, but she was not reported missing for another 2 years. Sandy Parsons led authorities to that girl's body in South Carolina in 2016. Casey Parsons is set to stand trial in April of 2020. A trial date for his wife has not yet been set.